Guys, we are here in Gnorc Cove. In all honesty, I don't find these levels all that hard, Gnorc levels. I mean, they're pretty fun. They don't really have any puzzles either. They're pretty self-explanatory. And if anything, the puzzles are pretty simple, at least for me. Now, I know after I say that, I'm gonna find a spot that's really hard. Come on, Spyro, just... Now with that guy, now with those type of guys, you wanna do that to them and expose them, literally. This level is actually not that bad. It's actually a pretty cool level. Let's go ahead and save Latif.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Gnasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Gnorc boots if I were him.
Yes. Yes, you would. So, now that we're on the ground, we can take this guy out. Oh no, I think it's out. I think I'm out. Nope. And I heard a box. Like a one-up guy. But I have a feeling I know where he is. I don't even know anymore. I've been doing so many stupid things in this game so far that I don't even know anymore. Here we only have 400 treasure. I hate you. I really hate you. I hate you so much. Just drown. Life? No. Oh, phone's ringing. It's an out-of-area call, so... It matters not to me. Now, oh. Now, did not mean to do that. You gotta hit that one. Thank you. Wow. I am really bad at this game, guys. I mean, have you noticed how many times I've done something stupid in this walkthrough? I wouldn't even call it a walkthrough at this point, I just call it a playthrough. This is actually really weird. It's a power chest with nothing but red. Thank goodness I got another life. Alright, come on. No. And you got... And now I gotta back off it and then re-line myself. Did I lose sparks? I did. Tomas.
Wow! I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe!
Oh, I said that sarcastically. I'm like, really? I saved you, you're like, I never thought I'd be saved by such a little dragon. I mean, thanks for rescuing me? And I'm just like, no! Sparks, you were such a good dragonfly. My god. This is just a complimation. Whatever the hell it is. Of me just falling every second. Come on. Wow, Sparks, you're lazy. I said you were a good dragonfly, but you're lazy. You're like, oh, it's right there? No, you gotta be there first for me to grab it. All right, here we go. Hooray for explosions. Hopefully I'm just about done with the treasure here. Pretty much done. We just got 11 treasure to go. Which means we're missing one. Ah, there we go. There we go. Let's go ahead and exit the level. And that, guys, was Gnorc Cove. So, until Now that we completed Gnorc Cove, this level should open up. Why it's not... Yeah, I completed Gnorc Cove. I'm just wondering why it hasn't opened now. Maybe, hold on. Next level, guys, will be in that one. It's Twilight Harbor. I think because I exited level like that, it's not opening. I don't know. Until the next video.